The marching and the counter-marching now going on in Italy give every indication of the grim purpose of Mussolini to again plunge his country into war. I want to say to the people of this country that one of the most salutary pieces of legislation that the last Congress enacted was the Neutrality Bill, which, so far as Congress was able to obtain that result in the closing days of the session, will, I hope, keep this country out of war and keep our boys safe on this side of the Atlantic Ocean.